This is Your Life, and this is, of course, the real Patrick Macnee, world famous as John Steed of the new Avengers. And we've flown him from his home in Palm Springs, California, to join me here at London Sheridan's Park Tower Hotel for a little plot action of our own.
I'm very glad you've come to London, Eamon. Thank you very much. The chap you're looking for, I believe, is a very old friend of mine.
A very old friend indeed. Not only that, but in fact, he acted with you, Patrick, in the very first Avengers some 17 years ago.
Yes, I was his partner. He was the boss. In fact, but for him, there would have been no Avengers and no John Steed. It wouldn't have existed. This new Avengers, my goodness, this new member, you're really going to arrest him in his tracks.
Well, I hope so, because he's due along that street there any moment now, just thinking of an appointment he has with a Sunday newspaper columnist, and whatever reaction he may have to me, I'll tell you he's going to blow his top when he sees you, because he not only thinks you're across the other side of the Atlantic, but the other side of the USA as well. So if you, when I get to him, keep out of sight for a second, and then we see his face when he sees you, all right? Ian, I don't know if you recognize me in this outfit.
I do, yeah. How are you?
Fine. I think I ought to tell you that your old pal John Steed, Patrick Macnee, has flown some 6,000 miles to be with you this evening. In fact, he's right behind you. Because...
Oh, hi there, darling.
Tonight, Ian Hendry, look at the cameras up there. This is your life.
Oh, my God. This is incredible.
Well, yes, exactly. Well, that's one of the first of many surprises. So if we all go along with George Beckman, who's in on the secret, and we'll travel in style to our Houston headquarters, all right?
Yeah, fine.
We're sweet. Man, we look like two bookies coming back from the Ashton.
Well, Ian, I think you'll agree that I couldn't have had a more expert co-conspirator than Patrick here.
No, no way. I'm afraid we co-conspirated a lot in the old days.
Yes.
Didn't we?
He hasn't quite got his breath back, plus red flu and everything else. We really caught him on the hop today. But your friendship with Patrick, you go back to 1961, just after you had starred in a series called Police Surgeon, a series which a year later became The Avengers, in which you teamed up with Patrick, playing, of course, the Secret Service agent, John Steed.
You were saying?
Yeah, now, where was I? The organized hiring of trained thugs.
No, you were past that. It was something about a special demonstration in the Chelsea area.
Oh, yeah, right. Well, now, the patient, he lives in this area.
Yeah.
And there may be a very definite demonstration. I think we're right on the edge. Just one lead, and this should be it.
Yeah.
And we get to the most vicious operator of them all.
You any idea who that is?
Yeah, I've got an idea. Oh. He's got no record. He fronts behind a respectable import business. Yeah. Positive evidence, that's what we need.
You think we might find that out tonight? Yeah?
That's the general idea.
Yeah.
Gonna be a lovely evening.
Beg your pardon?
I said it's going to be a lovely evening.
Yes, dear. Hope so.
Patrick, tell me, did Ian have a particular influence on you in those days?
My goodness, I was working in an office. I think he's the most creative and imaginative actor and writer, which a lot of people don't know about, that I've ever met. He changed what was an ordinary cops and robbers show into something quite different. He's had a tremendous... In fact, it's still running, The Avengers, so he must have had a big influence on my life.
Well, Ian Hendry, this is your life.